Well, no way through in the end. And time just challenged magnificently. Bernardo Silva, and he's broken free.
Oh, yes!